This is what it means to go from faith to faith. Did you know that there's a beginning and an end to your faith? You see, God gives everybody a measure of faith. They're supposed to use that measure of faith to come to Jesus and get born again. And when they do, their faith actually ends. The good news, though, since you're no longer live by your faith, you actually now live by the faith of the Son of God, Jesus Christ. That's why Jesus is called the author and the finisher of your faith.